Pontiac has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Lenawee County until 6 p.m. At 4:33 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing ping pong ball size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Adrian and moving east at 20 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Adrian around 4:45 p.m., Kipton around 4:50 p.m., Palmyra around 5 p.m., Tecumseh around 5:05 p.m., Holloway around 5:10 p.m., Ridgeway around 5:20 p.m. The warning includes areas surrounding these locations: Tecumseh, Onsted, Morenci, Hudson, Deerfield, Clinton, Clayton, Cement City, Britton, Blissfield,